Hello, my name is Brother Jimmy. I am the prophet of God. And I report to you about the Holy God, Jesus Christ, appear last warning to the world. And I've been reporting to you, you know, for many years now, you know, at least 4 years by now. But most of you out there, you know, especially all the leaders around the world and all the media, you know, company, you guys been controlled by Satan power or whatsoever, you know. I don't know. You have to ask yourself. But here the, you know, some information here you need to know, because you need to get involved and help me to deliver this to all your brothers and sisters around the world to know about this as soon as possible. Because if you keep it late, then later on your soul will be burned like this, and you will be punked up. You know, I'm so sick and tired of you all, you know, media and leader around the world, religious leader, or rich and selfish, and all the politicians and all the gangs, you know, try to rip off from the hard-working people, you know. You all need to repent your sin as soon as possible, otherwise you all are going to be punked up. I'm sick and tired of you. And that's why I need to talk to you straight, you know, because your time is running out. And my time run out too, because, you know, we all getting old and we all going to die, you know. And we all going to face God, or you going to face Satan like this, you know, they will punk you up. Or you face God, you know, and he's the one only can save your life and your soul, you know. You see Satan appear, you know, right behind my back, that means they right behind you, you know. And they all over the place on earth right now, you know. And this is the faith of Sosa, you know, they appear in the sky to back me up, you know, this story. Of course, you know, the Holy God, Jesus Christ, allowed them to appear. And this is really messed up right here, the tsunami warning, you know, the water wave high, high up to the sky, you know, and many countries will sink in the ocean. And many people will sink in the ocean, you know, and I don't know, we need to let all your brothers and sisters around the world to know about this as soon as possible. And here, you see the face of Satan right there? You see the face of Satan? Look this way, you see the face of Satan. This is the face of Satan. You see Satan? This is water wave, high mile up to sky, and, you know, earthquake, tsunami. Here we go, Satan. Appear in the sky. Of course, I make the color, you know, darker, and, you know, you may see more detail. And this is, what do you see? This one. Oh, my goodness. You know, oh, this is, and this is the faith of Jesus, you know, right here. Yeah, I mean, it's, you know, you may help me to deliver this wonderful message to all your brothers and sisters around the world by my picture of Jesus and the life of Judah and, you know, and healing music, you know. Or you, whatever you try to find a way to help me to deliver this, this is the life of Judah up here in the sky. Of course, I make the fire color. This is, you know, the line of Judah up in the sky. Exactly 1 year after the face of Jesus appeared in the sky. You know, this is the father lion, protected baby lion. It's all different color here, you know. You can buy from me and, you know, to help me, you know, fundraise, you know, help the ministry of God. And this is the original color. This is the line of Judah, John 5:5, Revelation. And this is Satan appear in the sky. Talk about tsunami, earthquake, and, you know, many countries will sink in the ocean. And you talk about, you know, billion people will sink in the ocean. It's only the Holy God can save your life, you know, and your soul and your family. And this is the faith soldier, and also this is the dragon, too. You see that? The big dragon, you know. Yeah, you know, the big dragon, you know. Yeah, this is faith soldier right there, you know. Oh my goodness, my dear brothers and sisters around the world. It's sad, you know. When I think about many of us will be, you know, left behind because you know, all the leaders around the world, they didn't do their job right. You know, they supposed to help me to deliver this to all the brothers and sisters around the world as soon as possible, but they deny. So maybe you can do whatever you can. All of you out there, do not delay anymore. I'm so tired. That's me. This is Brother Jimmy, the prophet of God. And, you know, this is my great grandpa. This is the one who victory over the Mongolian back in 13th century. This me before I'm retired. And right now, I'm poor and broke. I am not working for 2 years, you know, already, you know. And I mean, I need, you know, all the help, you know. That I need, and you know, of course, you know, I sell healing music and picture of Jesus and the Lion of Judah, you know, to fundraise to help the work that God tell me to do. So I hope that you get involved and help me. This is a faith soldier. Oh my goodness! And over here, you see it. Oh, this is the Dragon family, Lion Dragon family, you know, up here in the sky. And this is very scary. You see Satan appear right behind me. And this is talk about great kingdom country will be saved by the power of the Holy God, Jesus Christ. This is the dragon lion family. And, you know, and this is a side of, you know, this is soldier up here in the sky, you know. I mean. Okay, I go this way. Oh, what is this? This is tsunami warning, you know. Yeah, and here you can help me by, you know, healing music and picture of Jesus. And this is the Holy God, Jesus Christ right here, you know. I make the color darker, you know. I sell healing music and picture of Jesus and the Lion of Judah, you know, fundraise for the ministry of faith, God, Jesus Christ. So I hope you do your part as soon as possible. Do not delay anymore. I mean, you know, all leaders around the world, all the media and all the rich and selfish, this is your last chance to make peace with God. And do not delay anymore. And do not punk up anymore, all right? You guys make me sick, man. All of you, you know, men and women, you know, leaders around the world, you know, all the religious leaders and all the rich and selfish, and all of the, you know, I mean, come on, ladies and gentlemen, answer the Holy God, Jesus Christ calling you, otherwise you will be locked up with Satan after you die. I mean, you know, locked up for many thousand years, and you know, your soul will be burned like hell for many, many thousand years. You see Satan's face up here? It's Satan, you know, up here. Oh my goodness, it's scary, huh? All right, good luck to you all. You know, I need to tell you straight, you know, this is no joke. You deny God call this time, your soul will be burned like this for many thousand years and for many thousand degree hot. This is the line of Judah up here in the sky, the far line of the baby line. You know, this is the original color, you know. Okay, and you know, I will make the color darker so you may see more detail, all right? So, repent, answer God's call. Hey, there we go, I make the color darker. You see that? Beautiful, huh? Good luck to you all right? Rock and roll.